Down goes the gate, Sidsbury gets away smartly, so too does the 53 machine there of Charlotte Guy as they make their way down the first straight though. Charlie Guy, she's killing at the moment as they head towards this first turn now. I think Sidsbury may have just edged in front as they swing it around and head up the second straight now. That might be Sidsbury, our leader. I think it is, the 315 on the plate, doing it nicely as we try and work out who's in the 2 and 3 at the moment. The 161, that's Matilda the Guy in the 2. Then we'll go back to the 5-3 on the plate of Molly Williamson in the 3. And back in the 4 at the moment is Chloe Brown, but out front, Amelia Stinsbury, she's killing it at the moment. She lights up the third straight. She heads in and out of the final turn now. It's all Amelia Stinsbury doing it comfortably. She's going to lead them all the way down to the white stripe. She'll pick up the win there. She'll be followed by Charlie Guy, Matilda Guy, sorry, for the 2. Then we'll go back to the 53 for the 3. That's going to be Molly Williamson, Chloe Brown for the 4.